this shit up, Quay.
What's good, YouTube? At my track meet, it's pretty deep so far. We're at JDL Fast Track, Winston-Salem, North Carolina. And right now I'm just chilling. I already did my warm up, so I'm just relaxing right now. Got my spikes checked in. And yeah, I'm just coexisting.
Our tentative schedule for 60-meter hurdles for the win, and followed by the 60-meter hurdle prelims for the men at 10:15. 10:30. Current track time is 9:58. The 3,000-meter for the women, and we can share at 10 a.m. This race will close at 10 a.m. That event schedule will go off at 10:30.
They're about to run the 6-meter hurdles.
Let's go, Jazz!
Oh yeah, Jazz!
Men's 3,000-meter run, you need to declare that event will go off at 11 o'clock a.m. So again, men's 3,000-meter runners, if you have not done so, you do need to declare at this time. Thank you.
Yeah, they're doing the 3,000 right now.
For the women, for the 3,000-meter run, as early on, that is the Jasmine Butler from North Carolina A&T leading, proudly competing in Jackson at second, and Martin from North Carolina A&T in the third, early in this race, first lap.
On the 60 right now. Oh yeah, Jeff.
I get first.
Now it's the boys, 60.
Yeah, I kind of got slight move around
the end.
Yeah.
Come
out right
with the
end.
Woo!
White chocolate.
Yes, sir.
I wasn't too ecstatic about my time, not too down about it either. I'm just like, something I gotta work on. My method didn't work this time. What I tried for the first 200. So, I mean, I just had to get a feel for it again, and I'll come back stronger, you know, and do what I gotta do. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video so far. Man, just make sure to, before you leave, make sure to like the video and subscribe if you haven't, if you're new to the channel. Yeah, you just gotta work harder what you want.
Lead the way, lead. I'm about to lead the way, lead. Well, follow me, lead the way,
follow me.
Watch how I lead the way,
lead,
lead the way.